Rescue 42 has been manufacturing galvanized steel struts since the year 2000. These struts have and continue to be very successful, but steel has some problems. It's heavy, relatively weak, and corrodes easily. In addition, the galvanized coating is attacked by acids such as battery acid. Steel struts also conduct electricity, which is of concern now that we're seeing more hybrid cars with high voltage systems and the increased training by fire departments in structural collapse training. The new TeleCrib struts use advanced composite materials custom made for Rescue 42. While operation of the system is similar to our steel systems, there are many advantages to using advanced composites. Composite struts are lighter, much stronger, and are almost completely impervious to moisture and chemicals, which include battery acid. Composite struts do not conduct electricity, which is extremely important when working around power lines, machinery, aircraft, collapse structures, and hybrid gas electric cars. Composite struts are extremely tough. This steel strut is disabled with a single blow. While the composite strut is not affected by several blows. Cosmetic damage to a composite strut is easily fixed with a drop of 5-minute epoxy. Because of their lightweight and our new carry bags, a single firefighter can easily carry a large amount of equipment.